You may say that it is too old, but I noticed that there are many people looking for how to fix Anki Cozmo cubes. But no one has offered a simple and effective solution so far. This little robot really brings a lot of joy to both young and old. His interactive abilities and wit simply amaze everyone. Anki Cozmo comes to the owner with not one, but three Cozmo cubes. Modern interactive cubes help the player to have fun with the Anki Cozmo robot, for example, playing various games or watching the robot's reactions, which are emitted by the LED lights, green, blue, or red, mixed in the cube. Interestingly, the Anki Cozmo robot interacts with its cubes on two levels, visually and wirelessly. With a wireless connection, Cozmo is able to connect to each of its cubes from the inside. I also have an Anki Cozmo robot, but two of the three cubes stopped working, so I decided to find out the reason for the failure, fix it, and share it with you. Perhaps this method will help other Cozmo fans to fix the cubes and let them enjoy the interactive abilities of this small, fun robot. First, I made sure which cubes weren't working by putting a good battery in all the cubes in a row. If only after inserting the battery and closing the lid, the cube will flash in all colors. It means that it has performed its self-diagnostic test, and the cube is fully functional. If after inserting the battery and closing the lid, no LED light flashes, it means that the cube is not working. In my case, two cubes are not working. Then, using a thin screwdriver and a toothpick, I carefully opened one of the dead cubes and removed the main circuit board. I did a lot of tests with this circuit board, but to save your time and my time, I didn't film them because they weren't essential. I was able to find out that the quartz crystals on both cubes stopped working properly. And as a result, the cubes themselves stopped working. So I ordered new 16 kilohertz quartz crystals. I left the link in the comments section. In this video, I will show you how to fix everything from scratch. First, I cut a nail of the appropriate diameter and replaced it with a standard soldering iron tip, with the flat end facing up. I fixed the soldering iron in a vertical position and applied solder paste for better contact. I heated the circuit board a little, precisely the place where the quartz crystal was soldered on the other side, until the solder melted, and I could easily remove the crystal with tweezers. After that, I applied soldering paste, flux, to the soldered area, put a new quartz crystal, and again heated the circuit board spot with a soldering iron until the solder under the crystal melted and the contacts touched. Pay attention to the notes. Do not solder the quartz crystal on the other side. In this case, the circuit board will not work. I put the cube back together. Note the location of the antenna law and the position of the cube cover. You will see the correct locking positions on it. Please note that these cubes require a 1.2 volt battery, type NLR1, and not a 12 volt battery of the same dimensions. This mix-up of batteries is one of the main causes of cube failures. I put the cover on and voila, the cube works like new. Cozmo is also happy that I fixed his cubes. If the reason for the failure of your Anki Cozmo cubes is the same, by using this video you can easily fix the cubes yourself, and you will be able to enjoy your robot and its games with interactive cubes again. If you liked this video, please subscribe. If you liked this video, please subscribe.